All right, everybody calm down. Everybody calm the fuck down.
Apparently, Camila Cabello and Shawn Mendes broke up. I am never listening to Havana ever again. So Camila Cabello put out a statement and said, "Hey guys, we've decided to end our romantic relationship, but our love for one another as humans is stronger than ever. We started our relationship as best friends and it will continue to be best friends. We so appreciate your support from the beginning and moving forward, Camila and Shawn."
I seriously can't believe it. I really can't. I thought Justin Bieber and Hailey would break up before Selena.
And you guys know how it's been rumored for a long time that a lot of people believe that Shawn Mendes is really in the closet. Well, now that they just broke up, the rumors are circulating all over the internet once again. Trust me, I've been seeing them. I love how they're being mature about it and they're going to remain good friends. I mean, that's a beautiful thing. But yeah, I'm not listening to Havana anymore, so get the fuck out of here.
Anyways, have a great day. I love you guys.